Okay. I just talked to Katie. And I found out you guys are engaged, huh? Yeah, okay, that's right. This is your honeymoon. That's right. Okay. That's what I've heard. She's like, everybody thinks we're getting married. Like, oh, I gotta say something to him when I see him. And she's like, yeah, do it. I see your team. So you guys should play at 11 again after this. Are you back on? Okay. All right, sounds good. I'll find you. All right.
Hard to compare. Thank you. So, and she gets him quite good. Yeah, I know she's like, I think I'm gonna try and blow my first. Thank you. possibly take a pendant just to give you, like, I don't know, extra points or something. Like, I don't know if the university requires. I guess it's, like, totally different everywhere. And, like, the volleyball that I played, like, and yeah, I love it. It's probably, like, a little bit more diversified now. Except more workouts because, like, being, like, high school student or whatever is probably, like, the same, like, the time. College season, we just start a little earlier and end a little later, and then we just travel more because, like, you don't drive 20 minutes, yeah, like, up to you or whatever. I mean, I like them better because, like, well, like, at Concordia, everyone, like, I feel like in high school, like, people just kind of know, okay, like, better than this person, and this person will probably play this system. People just know there's, like, a lot bigger difference in, like, skill and stuff. Or, like, there's a lot of, like, standouts, like, whatever, like, you can kind of, like, figure people out. Where, like, in college, people, like, went together more, so practices are, like, more competitive and stuff, so I like that. And, like, at Concordia, we don't have to be able to, there's, like, a whole point of thing. Like, we don't argue more. We don't, she never tells us how to do this stuff. It's just, like, it's just to make practice more competitive. So, yeah. I don't know, I just felt like I talked to her. Yeah, I mean, my senior year, I remember Kelsey and Shelby, who are both going to start. Thank you.